Well, then what's the good of being a witch or a wizard?